With an average driving time of 45 hours per week, 130,000 kilometers per year, and 230 days on the road, for most truck drivers, their truck is not only a vehicle, but also their home. Truck drivers are particularly exposed to air pollution, especially to hazardous fine particulate contaminants like soot, tire and brake dust. Poor air quality affects their health and alertness and can ultimately lead to accident risk. To stay alert and focused, truck drivers need clean, fresh air. How can we improve the air quality in the truck's cabin? The three-stage smart cabin air filter system with HEPA filter will clean the air very efficiently and provide first-class cabin air quality. The HEPA filter removes the tiniest of contaminants with an efficiency of at least 99.95%. A biofunctional prefilter protects the HEPA filter from clogging. It blocks the larger dust and pollen particles, binds allergens, and absorbs toxic gases and bad odors. In the cabin, the filter removes harmful pollutants and gases from the air. Sensors monitor the air quality inside the cabin and the fresh air supply. They actively determine which of the three filters the air will go through. By combining different filter media, this system can combat a wide range of pollutants and meet a great variety of customer requirements. The smart cabin air filtration system with HEPA provides a good value solution by ensuring high performance over the filter lifetime while extending the service life of the filters and offering best protection against air pollution in truck cabins.